7 days, he was quite tame. So God said, let there be a day just for big mix with the wine and bread. He gathered up some people he had made, created blankets and laid back in the shade. People sipped their wine, and what we got there, asking questions like, do you have to eat? I'll get your hair cut in heaven if your eye got pooped out in this life. Forage in the forest like a primate. You using shopping tools instead of hot plates. Your thumb and little finger, supposed to show you're not a wild beast. You can hear the noises at night time. They don't have to keep a certain bedtime. Shapes of my body, leftover parts from the apes and monkeys. Sometimes when I lie awake, I hear the rain fall on my tin flag. Think of all the insects I'm sleeping. Wonder if the animals are dreaming.
Until then, stay and sleep.
seen since last year. Well, it's far up, but I like night drives. Just makes it nicer when I do arrive. I think I'll disappear now. Slip up sideways just for a while. But until then, stay and sleep and spare. Aren't you gonna miss me? Aren't you gonna even say one thing to me anymore? Raining air. smoking, smoking, smoke. Curse everybody, spit out. All night long I grind my teeth and I wake up where I cough. Yeah. You want me here all night long. And I will keep on breathing. Twitching. Everything seems planned out. When everything seems nicely planned out. Well, the human race, I got to make your face. You might be dead, they kick your head.
Home, they'll dream of brilliant paintings.
what they need.
Maybe I could, maybe I could, maybe I
could meet the artist, get to know them personally.
If I could see, if I could see, if I could
see all the symbols, I'm like what they need.
Maybe I could, maybe I could, maybe I
could meet the artist, get to know them personally.
Well, folks, at this particular juncture in the course of the program, we often find that it's a nice idea for me to call upon my close personal friend, Miss Ellen Reid, to go and stand front and center stage and sing a little song for you. How about giving her a nice warm welcome? Folks, at the risk of repeating ourselves for the television program, we will be performing one more song one more time.
Mm.
There was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school. But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cows had smashed his heart.
Folks, I'd like to introduce to my own younger brother on the bass guitar with a recently shorn head of hair, Mr. Dan Roberts. What a nice round of applause. Folks, we're going to perform for you now a song which was quite popular on our first record, although that didn't actually sell too many copies here in beautiful Germany. But we're going to play it nevertheless. This is called Superman Song.
Scoop him up under his arm like that. a real gent. He would not be caught sitting around in no jungle scape. Dumb as I'm here doing nothing. Superman never made any money but saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I dispel the world but never see another man like him. Hey Bob, Soup had a straight job. Even though he could have smashed you any bank in the United States. Well, he had the strength, but he would not. Folks said his family were all dead. The planet crumbled, but Superman, he forced himself to carry on. Forget Krypton and keep going. Superman never made any money saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I dispel the world will never see another man like him. Tarzan is king of the jungle and lord over all he hates, but he could halle string together forts. I Tarzan, you king. Sometimes when Soup was stopping grinds, I'll bet that he was tempted to just quit and turn his back on him. Join Tarzan in the forest. But he stayed in the city, kept on sheening clothes and dirty old phone booths till his work was through. Had nothing to do but go on home. Superman never made any money for saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I dispel the world will never see another man like him. Sometimes I dispel the world will never see another man like him.
Well, folks, thank you very much. Welcome. I must say we've had an extremely lovely time here this evening. You've all been very kind to us, and we're going to wrap things up with one more tune.
Thank you very much.
We're going to wrap things up with one more tune, which is a typically cheerful ditty by yours truly, which is all about me being so old and so sick that I have nothing better to do than wear pajamas in the middle of the daytime and watch my hairline recede. Here we go.
What is it that makes me just a little bit crazy? Yeah, the reason makes my breathing not so easy. out with x-rays. I'm smelled as to always. Someday I'll have a disappearing airline. Someday I'll wear shovels in the daytime. Well, it seems the fun burning's in perfect order. Well, I gave the tag to my descriptions. I've tried to stick to my prescriptions. So
Bye-bye.